near Trump.
And just when you thought it couldn't get any worse, another Samsung phone just exploded. But get this, it's not that Galaxy Note 7 which explodes.
No.
What every consumer needs to know, Fox and Friends First starts right now.
I do, and I hope that that's not the same one, but we'll find out.
We'll find out. I'm Mike Morris. Good morning, everyone. Thanks for starting your day with us. We begin with the race for the White House. Exactly 2 weeks until America elects our next president. And Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton have their eyes locked on the key battleground state of Florida.
Kristen Fisher's live for us in Washington with some brand new polls showing just how close.